Actor Kiku Sharda, who plays the character of Palak from Comedy Nights With Kapil, is facing legal charges for hurting religious sentiments. The religious group Dera Sacha Sauda have filed the complaint as the actor hurt their sentiments by imitating their religious leader Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh in an episode of the show. According to reports, Kiku Sharda is being booked under Section 295A of the Indian Penal Code. His mimic act of Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh did not settle well with the followers of Sirsa headquartered Dera Sacha Sauda, which led to this legal action. Looks like 2016 has already begun with religious controversies following up 2015, which was full of hassle due to the intolerance debate. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.